Hello, I'm Jeff Hoyt.
And I'm Brent Walker.
As Hoyt and Walker, Brent and I have written and produced 2,114,783 radio commercials for DesignWorks Group over the past 40 years.
Jeff, did you include that three-spot campaign for Mobile Phone of Texas from April of 89?
Oh, no, I didn't. Good catch. Make that 2,114,786 commercials.
But we're here today to congratulate DesignWorks Group on 40 great years while we're still able to, you know, eat solid food and form complete sentences.
We have so many great memories.
Yeah. Like that hilarious campaign for ATFCU where you played the woman on the bike.
Oh, yeah, that was great. Huh? But Craig specifically asked us not to mention that one.
Oh, okay.
Everyone's still a little embarrassed about it.
Well, then, how about that old Hamilton Bryan campaign where we pretended to be two guys parachuting?
That was hilarious, but that one's still got some pending legal issues.
I thought the statute of limitations ran out on that months ago.
They hope to settle sometime next year.
But what can we talk about?
Well, how about the fact that DesignWorks Group got started the same year we did? And each company was able to help the other one get established at a time when we were both trying to make our mark in the advertising field.
In fact, we were so grateful to Craig and the DesignWorks team that we named them Client of the Century and expressed our gratitude by dropping $19 on a repurposed spelling bee trophy.
It seemed on brand at the time.
Well, the bottom line is that you guys were there for us right from the beginning.
And we wanted to especially say thanks for all that creative freedom you guys gave us. It really helped us find our footing and encouraged us to always make the bold creative choice.
And even though Jeff and I ended our formal partnership a decade later, we continued making radio for DesignWorks Group and have always tried to make the bold creative choice in our separate endeavors ever since.
Thanks, Craig, and congratulations to DesignWorks Group on 40 great years.
Here's to 40 more.
40 more?
Yeah.
Are you kidding? Craig would be 103 by then.
Oh, but he's always had plenty of help, you know, the youngsters.
But will there even still be advertising in 2062?
Well, good point. AI will pretty much have taken over by then.
Yeah, and we'll all have chips in our brains.
Ooh, I already have mine.
Really? How's it feel?
Well, the migraines are way worse.
Oh, that's too bad.
But at least all my decisions are being made for me.
Blessing in disguise, perhaps?
I don't know. Let me ask Chip. No, not really, apparently.
Oh.